while players are left alone, we sometimes entertain ourselves by playing lyra viol music. That is mostly solo repertoire, which involves putting the instrument into a variety of special tunings, which we do in order to achieve certain resonances and chords that are not possible on a normal viol. It's a beautiful, rich, and still very underexplored repertoire. It takes a bit of getting used to, but playing it is incredibly rewarding. My original plan for Dartington in 2020 was to spend the week playing lyra viol solos and duos and trios in the playhouse, not putting on concerts, but recreating the domestic practice of playing with the viol for myself and for others. While testing a camera setup the other day, I recorded myself practicing an Almain by John Jenkins, not performing it, but sort of feeling my way through the gestures at an unplanned pace, getting my bearings in the music. When we play music for others, rhythm helps us to communicate. It's a way of organizing ideas and giving the listener perspective on a piece's structure. Left alone, we don't experience time the same way as we do with others. I made a point of recording all the pieces for this film in a single take, but for a few of them I used multiple camera angles in order to see if it felt somehow more like a performance. There's a Lyra Viol manuscript from 1670s Brandenburg, commonly known as the Berliner Gambenbuch. It contains a lot of typical Lyra Viol pieces, but also some interesting hymn settings, including the next and final piece, Unser müden Augenlider, Our Tired Eyelids.